Hello. What's with the government giving us everybody who has ever had food stamps, laptops, or notepads, or phones? I'd rather have a pair of new brakes. They're not gone yet, but I'd like to have them. Or more money for food. Or maybe see a movie a month. I don't care for Big Brother deciding that what I really need is their phone or notepads or computers. That's not what I really need. I need a job so I can pay off my home, so I can do things I want to do.